You love one man almost as much as Liszt, and that is Prokofiev.
Yeah. Well, he was
one of the greatest,
Liszt.
Greatest pianists, really, in so many ways. He was the Russian Liszt.
He was the Russian Liszt.
In many ways, later on. I'm not going to let you go without doing one of your specialties. 2 minutes. It's so mocking. It comes out of such an ironic mood and mocking. The suggestion diabolique. Can you do it?
I think so. And this is the piece that gave Prokofiev his nickname, the bad boy of the keyboard, because he wrote it really, what was he, 18 years old, I think?
Yeah.
He wrote it to shock the people in St. Petersburg. And he did.
Oh, he
Nobody wrote like Prokofiev.
He was a shocking man. Richter said in the movie about Richter, he said, you didn't want to get into trouble with him. He was tough.